ginger, oh ginger, ginger, oh ginger. The way you dance, it makes me the ginger. The way you roll, it makes me the ginger.
Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, African Queen in Poland. My name is Samira and today I'm going to talk about the things I like in Poland. Please remember that everything I will be telling will be just about my experience. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe and activate your notifications. So first thing I like in Poland is the security. In Poland, for example, you can go out from your house at any time you want without being afraid of being attacked. I remember that I was going sometimes out just with my friend, two girls, we were feeling safe. We were not afraid that something can happen to us. But when I remember when I was living in Marseille before, I was afraid sometimes when I was going out just with girls because I was thinking that something can happen. But here in Poland, I don't have that feeling. Second thing I like in Poland is that it's a very clean country. It's very difficult to find trash laying on the ground. Very, very difficult. And again, I will compare with Marseille where I was living before. It's a very, very dirty city. So when I came to Wrocław, I was very surprised that it was so clean. Really. Even my mother, when she came for visit, she was surprised how Wrocław was clean comparing to Marseille. The third thing I like in Poland is that it's a calm country. People won't make noise for nothing. Again, I will compare with Marseille. When I was in France, when, for example, France was playing, the football team was playing, you would hear people making a lot of noise on the street with their cars and so on. Or, for example, when it was a wedding in the street, you would hear a lot of noise. But here in Poland, it's always very calm. Even when Poland is playing, it's very calm. The fourth thing I like in Poland is that you feel the four seasons. And it's very, very good because you can feel the variation of the temperature. And for example, in the summer it's hot, in the winter it's very cold, and in autumn you have the leaves laying on the ground and it's very beautiful. They are calling this gold autumn in Poland. The fifth thing I like in Poland,
that the food is so good.
Polish food tastes so good. I like Polish food so much. I like, for example, pierogi, I like kiebasa, sashuki, I don't know if I'm pronouncing this well. I like żurek, I like placki po wiedzińsku. I'm talking about food and I already want to eat. Yes, I'm a food lover, you already know.
And as an African woman, you know that African food is always very tasty and always very spicy. Here in Poland, when I go to a restaurant, if I order something, it will be exactly the taste I wanted to eat. I don't need to add salt, pepper and so on. So, I like.
So guys, this is what I wanted to share with you today. If you like my videos, don't forget to give me one thumbs up. Subscribe, activate your notifications. You can invite your friends also to do the same. It's free, totally free. Thank you, bye. Very, very difficult. People won't go on the street and be hanging.